Senator Jack Reed is traveling abroad, marking his 17th trip to Afghanistan and 19th to Iraq. The senior senator will also travel to other Middle Eastern nations during his visit, getting a firsthand look at security and political developments and their impact on counterterrorism operations and the United States national security. Reed is expected to return sometime next week.